Hi, I'm Ryan, and I'm going to show you an easy breadboard project that's fun for all ages. No soldering here. It's called the Banana Piano. All you need is an Arduino, a small breadboard, some 1 megohm resistors, some jumper wires, a small speaker, and some alligator test clips. You'll also need some
banana!
Now these are great because they come in 6-packs, 8-packs. I ate one, so I'll have to find another substitute. But you can use just about anything that's conductive, so I'll let you experiment with other fruits and veggies. Now let's make it. Place 3 resistors, so one leg has its own row, and the other leg shares a row with 2 other resistors. Do the same for 3 more resistors. Then connect the 2 shared rows with a jumper wire. Now connect 1 shared row to the Arduino 5-volt with a jumper. Then connect 1 jumper wire from each resistor to an analog input. Then connect the red wire from the speaker to pin 8, and connect the black wire to ground. Add another jumper wire to ground. Connect an alligator lead to each resistor leg. Then connect your bananas. Once you have the code uploaded, keep one hand on the ground wire and touch a banana with the other to make a sound. Okay, so here's my finished piano. You can see I use a pair of metal scissors as a substitute banana, and I'm using a metal ruler as the ground paddle, which you're supposed to maintain contact with while pressing buttons to complete a circuit. Mine seems to work sometimes without holding it. But anyway, let's try it out. I think I need more than 6 notes if I want to play a song like Happy Birthday or Mary Had a Little Lamb. So you can use a different Arduino that has more analog inputs, or use a couple digital inputs and you'll just have to change the code to compensate for a digital input. Additionally, you can change the frequencies in the code to get different sounding notes. Hey Mark, check out this fruity piano. What do you think?
Oh, that's pretty cool. So if you hit the banana louder, does it play the note louder?
Oh! Oh, not quite. I guess we'll call it a banana synthesizer. See ya.